wines that are generally underappreciated and yet really, really good. I would say Riesling in general, particularly German Riesling. Sweet wines, for some reason you can't sell them, and yet they don't have to be sickly. I mean, a good sweet wine isn't remotely sickly. And fortified wines, sherry is not fashionable at all at the moment. And yet the quality of sherry has been, well, it was always good, but it's never been better. That's something that's both underpriced and underappreciated.